Hey guys, I'm back with another video and today I'm doing a Zara haul and I'm super duper excited to do this. I have around 8 to 9 items to show you guys and all of those are really basic items which you can mix and match with any of the statement pieces and yeah, I'm very excited to show you guys what I got. So yeah, without any further ado, let's move on. First item that I got with, should I start with pants or should I start with tops? Let's go with pants. I wanted like a statement black jeans and of course I had to go for bell bottoms when I saw those, and this is the first item that I got. Yeah, this is what it looks like and I absolutely love it. The next item that I got are these blue jeans. These are super duper high-waisted, like they come up till here, literally here, and I don't know, for some reason the material of this is softer than regular jeans, the regular denims that we wear. I love the detailing of raw hems. It's a relaxed wide leg straight pant fit, if it makes sense. But yeah, and I saw this online and I was like, I have to get these. So I went to the store and my size was not available, so I was shattered. Like, I was literally standing there and I opened Zara's app and I was literally looking for this jeans, but like it wasn't available then also, but somehow I got my hands on it and I'm not complaining because these are absolute love. If you're looking for straight jeans which are high-waisted and long lengthwise, then you should definitely give this a go. The next I bought is again somewhat like the previous one, but the color is light blue. OMG. These are again high-waisted, super long, wide-legged, relaxed fit. And the material of this is also soft, like not the regular denim. And I absolutely love it. Like, I really like the raw hem detailing on this. And I just love the faded effect, the 90s vibe of it. Done with the jeans, talking about the tops. First of all, sleeveless top with sort of a turtleneck. It has these wide armholes and this top is quite stretchable. The color of this is khaki green and I really like the color. Like, look at it, it's so beautiful. I would love to pair this one and this together. It would look so dope. The material of this top is ribbed and it's extremely soft and it's very comfortable. I've worn it and it is divine. Like, it fits like a glove and obviously you can see it's cropped. I love the vibe of this. I love the ribbed material. I love the soft ribbed material and I love how stretchy it is. Next I got is another one from the Limitless Contour collection and it is this crop top. You might have seen me wearing this. If you follow me on Instagram, you might have seen me wearing this top with an Indian skirt, like an ethnic vibe. The color of this is blue green. It's coming out very dull on the camera, but the color actually is very nice. And I love the square deep neck of this. Now the neck of this is deep, but it's not too deep. Like, the material and the fit of this top is quite tight, so you would not feel uncomfortable. It will not bulge or anything. So yeah, again, the material of this top is ribbed. It's very soft, it's very stretchable, it fits like a glove. The next top I got is a very basic top, but I did not own it in my closet, so I had to get it. This is the turtleneck top from Zara. And it again is sleeveless. It is not cropped, I believe. I would not say this is a crop top, but this is basically a black, basic, solid turtleneck top which you have to have in your winter wardrobe collection. And I needed this so bad. I absolutely love it. It's again rib material. I mean, you should know by now that I absolutely adore ribbed material. If you don't have anything like this in your collection, you have to go to Zara. I can literally think of so many ways of styling this top because it is so versatile. Like, the thing about these tops are that all of these are so versatile and you can actually pair them up with so many different bunch of outfits and themes and everything. I have been wanting to buy those model bicycle cycling shorts since so long. Like, I literally have been eyeing them forever and finally I got my hands on these high-waisted bicycle shorts that I got from Zara. Honestly, they look so dope when you pair them with a hoodie or a loose fitted oversized tee and you throw some jewelry on and it looks so dope. So yeah, got that one. It's super high waisted. I love the material. It's not see-through whatsoever. That was one of my major concerns when like I was thinking about buying something like this. So yeah, this is not see-through. I love the material. It's this shiny material. It's not ribbed, but the material is very, very nice. And it has this elastic band over the waist and it goes all the way up above the knee. Last but not the least, my favorite item out of all those pieces is not so basic, and it is this lilac jumper, or I don't know what I call it, sweater, but it's not really a sweater material, so I'd call it like a full sleeves jumper sweater slash situation, and it's so dope. Like, I absolutely love it. It's so beautiful and it is so soft. The material is so good, dude. I adore. Like, the moment I saw this one, I was like, I have to get it. I literally got it in a size M and I wear a size S, but I had to get it. This was literally the last piece that they had and I got my hands on it and I am not complaining. I absolutely love this. The last item that I got is this top that I'm wearing, and this is a crop top which is ribbed. Those of you who follow me on Instagram already know that I wore this top on Diwali and I basically just like tucked it under my bra and I wore it like that. I love the sleeves, I love the material of this top, I love the fit. It fits like a glove and I love how it has this semi-circle, I don't know, it's just down from the sides and up from front area, and I absolutely love the vibe of this. It is so cute. And that's it for the haul, and I hope you guys liked it, and please give this video a thumbs up, like, share and subscribe. I love you guys so much. Thank you for 13k subscribers. A big virtual hug always. I'll see you next time. Bye. My old lovers fall into my covers where they sink one by one.